nicely early on against Vera.
We talked about has a lot of experience. He's not afraid of the pressure. But, oh, right hand by Gasha. Pushing Vera back.
Gasha's fighting holes in that guard, just like she said she was going to do. Beautiful elbow.
She has Vera cut. Vera down the back foot. I think Gasha's going to go for the finish here, Mitch.
Attention to her game. She has to change things up.
Yep, like you said, Mr. Coleman.
Coming from range and utilize kicks to the body and to the legs.
Yeah, that's better work from Vera.
Those are wrong, Gianni.
And that, yeah, Gasha taking some deep breaths, but right hand by Vera.
Down. Good to go.
As the referee counts to eight, Gaston's got to move, get her wrist back, clear the cobwebs as she spins in the elbow. Oh, but a knee to the body. Gaston drops again.
Six. Seven. Eight. Hands up. Hands up.
Gaston with a wobbly leg. The referee's going to call it off. Wow, what an upset from Francisca Vera.
What a turnaround for Miss Scarface. Gaston falls. Goes to spear. Look at this knee to the body. Bow! Gaston crumbles. What a shot. What a win for Francisca Vera, making things ultra entertaining.